YouTube channel. And yeah, so today I'm gonna be doing a vlog with my friend. The vlog is gonna be about a hiking vlog. I never went hiking before, so yeah, but last week I did. That was like my first time. So we're going hiking like up a mountain. Like, only went there once because my friend just showed me this place. And yeah, it's gonna be a hiking vlog. So we went there last week and I was like, you know what, I should make a video and stuff to show people this. It was like cool, but it was like scary at the same time because it's like the ground, it's like mountains. It's like you gotta be careful because you can fall. So yeah, it was like hit the animals like in the tree and stuff, so I was like scared, stuff like I don't know how to explain, but you guys will see. But before we even get to this video, I'm gonna have to change because it's not like a hiking, like you know, a hiking outfit. And I need to wash my hair because my hair is dirty, as you can see. This is not a hiking outfit. But yeah. So I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification so you'll be notified here. It's my post of the new. And let's get into this video. I don't really know what to wear, honestly. I guess a t-shirt like this. I don't know. Maybe keep that on. No, I don't want to. I honestly don't know what to wear. But yeah, we'll see. So, I know I said I'm gonna get dressed right now, wash my hair, but I might do that later. I don't know what to do, y'all. I'm bored right now, so. I'm gonna stop this video right here so I can just pick up my clothes then. Hey y'all, so I just got out the shower, washed my hair, got dressed. I didn't put like my stuff on yet, my deodorant and my perfume and stuff, so, and my spray for my face. So I washed my face too and brushed my teeth and washed my hair and got in the shower. So I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. Oops. So y'all, this is my outfit. So, yeah. I don't think it's a hiking outfit. So, yeah, I don't really have one. But, yeah, I'm going to show you the stuff I put on my face so I won't break out. And, yeah, guys, I don't wear makeup. So, there's not a makeup account. So, yeah. Okay. So yeah, this is stuff I basically use on. Like I told you guys, this is my Vaseline I use for my face. Like, it's better. I have a little bit left. Okay, after I got that stuff on, my face, I need to blow dry my hair after, so. So I basically use this spray. I feel like it was air spraying on my face. Let me try it again. Okay. Okay. So after I did that, you're gonna want to cover your mouth a little bit because that's stuff getting in your mouth. And then I put the lipstick on. This is basically chapstick lipstick because I don't really I don't wear makeup at all. That's the only thing I wear as makeup is lipstick. So, yeah. And the stuff I wash my face with is water, then Vaseline, then a spray. And that's it I use for my face. Oh, stuffy nose too, y'all. I do not know why. Like, every time I talk a lot, it just makes me a stuffy nose. I don't know. Yeah. That's how your face should be looking. You know. We're back to get my deodorant. So I got some new deodorant. I got two new deodorants, so I'm not going to use the other one. I might just use this one. As you can see. I'm not going to show you guys yet, so let me see. And I use like two different kinds of perfume. I have more of it. I have like a lot of perfume from Bath and Body Works over there. And over there too. And in the bathroom too, under the cabinet. Did I have it this way? Yes. So, this is my new deodorant I got. But you know, I'm not gonna use it yet. Smell good. So the deodorant I'm going to be using is this one. So I'm just gonna like pick this one on. As you guys know. Okay, that's it. Then these are my kind of perfumes. Right here. So, I basically do that last after I put the lotion on, because I didn't, like, get to, like, put the lotion on my feet and my arms yet, so, yeah. Yeah, I use this lotion. Well, I use, like, a lot of lotions, too, but I'm using that one today. Well, I don't put this lotion on my face, y'all, so don't do it either. I went my pin on my face, so yeah. It could break you out. But yeah. Guys, I was just about to wear some slippers, but I was like, why would I wear some slippers to go hiking? And so after I'm done all of that, I have to do my hair, like blow dry it. But yeah. Let me just stand up and do it. Coming out a little bit. Then this one. And yeah, guys, I'm done. But you're gonna see me later after like going hiking and stuff. So yeah, let's go to like the part two. I don't know, the next slide, I guess. And yeah.
Well, as you can see, my hair is done with. Not curly. So, and yeah, some people ask me on my TikTok and my Instagram, how do I get clear skin? So I know, like, I eat hot stuff still and I don't get bumps on my face. I don't know, but I don't wear makeup. That's why I don't wear makeup. I don't put nothing on my face. I don't touch my face. That's the stuff that makes you get bumps. I don't touch my face at all until the next day to wash my face. But the stuff I wash my face with, it's not chemicals, it's just water, plain old water. And then I just grab a towel and tap it on my face. Not squirt my face, but yeah, then I put my Vaseline, and then my spray, and then that's it on my face. So you guys can try that, not wearing makeup, because you don't need makeup, and definitely I don't need makeup. So yeah, only wear lipstick. But yeah, so I'm just waiting for them to come so we do the hike. But I don't know what else to do. I was doing TikToks at first. And but yeah, I just got boring because I did all the dances. Unless someone know a dance I could do, I would do it. So yeah, if you guys have like a dance in mind for me, just text me on TikTok. And send me what dance to do, or just send me the video of what dance I should do, because I would do it. And yeah, because I'm bored. I can't wait to go to the hike, but I'm not gonna wear my hair down because I don't want nothing like getting in my hair, or yeah, nothing getting in my hair, and it's gonna be hot. I'm just wearing it down for now because I always have my hair in a ponytail. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna have to stop it right here until, you know, they're ready to come. And yeah, see you guys later. So guys, now we're just waiting for someone, and we have...
What's it?
Nah, I don't know.
And your name.
So what?
I said your name.
Oh, my name is Yanelit. And we are right here. We're gonna go on the hike today. But we just have a small delay.
Mm-hmm. We're so, just yeah, waiting for someone. So yeah, I will come back to y'all in a minute after we wait for someone for like probably like a minute or so. But yeah. So guys, we're walking, and so she didn't come. So yeah. So now we're just gonna go. She's not coming. Again, and we're just gonna walk. I'm not gonna turn the camera around so you can see people's addresses. So yeah, well, she know where we're going. So yeah, she's gonna knock on the door, and we're not gonna be there. And see, well, a second guess, we're up here.
Should have asked her what time she's
coming. Uh-huh. But she's taking a long time, so.
Yeah, you should text her and ask her if she could give you her number.
How can I text her? Hold on, my number. That's cool. I've never seen that.
What?
You see those? I don't know. I've never seen that. I don't notice that. They must have cut the trees or something.
Huh.
You see? Oh, look at that.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Recording?
Yeah.
Okay, I think you can take a pause. No?
Oh, okay. Okay guys, I'm gonna take a pause, but I didn't do it. Okay guys, I'm gonna take a pause. I'll come right back when we're there.
Okay, guys, we're almost here. Well, we are here. Basically, almost. See, he's walking on the side of the road over there. Oh, that was amazing. I was like, how did we get in there last time? So, y'all, it's right here. Okay, come on. I'm just gonna turn the camera around so you guys can see. I forgot there's a lot that's climbing. Yeah, they climb a lot.
I wish it was this sunny.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're on the side of here. Oh no, not in there. I was like, how are we gonna get in there? What? Where? There's a person in there. Shoot. Wait. What?
You're scaring me. I love it's a woman.
What is she doing?
Sitting down with you.
Okay, come on.
Come on, if it was a man.
Yeah.
We need to go to where we see the view.
Okay.
Last time we kept going, why aren't you doing this again?
Okay.
Just two of us and none of them.
I don't think so. Yeah. But you just gotta be careful about walking on this stuff so you won't fall. Huh?
I wish there was a bench.
Uh-huh, it would've been better. See?
Next time we should've.
What is that?
Well, I don't know.
Look like a dead rat.
Nah.
Ew.
Nah. It's like bark. It makes something. But yeah, next time we should bring
I'm gonna turn the camera around. And that's how it looks. But yeah, so a lot to walk back. Thought that tree looked fake. Oh.
Just memories.
I could just hear the nature. Look at this tree though. But you guys want something bad for my face.
Should we start walking back?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to go down there.
Look.
It's beautiful out here, man.
But we're not gonna go that far down there.
Next time. Next time.
Yeah, it's gonna be a part two of this. Of going farther down there.
Alrighty.
Okay, let's go back now.
I feel bad.
She's probably gonna be there when we go back up. Yeah. I'm gonna turn the camera back around.
Yeah, I don't remember the tree being like that.
Yeah, I don't either remember the tree falling like that. I think. Now we're just gonna have to make our way back all the way to the top of the hill again. Is that a bus? Oh no, it's not a bus. It's like, why would a school bus be here? How about that side right there? That's all I know. Yeah, because the vlog, until we get back up there, that's when I'm going to stop it. We're walking up this big old hill too. And it's hot.
I'm craving like some In-N-Out. Like a burger or something.
That's what you said last time we went on the hike. Oh, that is so hot.
Huh?
I said it's so hot. It's really hot now.
Yeah.
Look at this across the street or something. Hey guys, I'm gonna stop the video right here. Hope you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you can be notified so I can post this
new. Bye. Hey, so I got some mail. I can show you this because, you know, that's the address right there. And yeah, so I got some mail. Let's open it. I know you guys like having like three different places at once. It's like nighttime now, so yeah. So, comes in this little bag. So I ordered something. It's my necklace. It just came through the mail today. I'm not really sure what time. Hold on. What is this? It's a white necklace. I don't know. But yeah.
comes in this little baggie. And here goes the necklace. A lot of stuff.
It's called Tubi.
But yeah, here goes my necklace. It says my name, Maya. But yeah, let's put it on. Let me not pull it out before it breaks. So y'all, this is it.
Is that long enough, or you want to put them shorter, longer?
Shorter, yeah, shorter.
That's getting there, right?
Well, yeah, it is.
Yes. You can make it longer. You can make it shorter. That's the size right here.
Well, yeah, this is it. All right, hold on. Let me stop the video. And she got one too, but mine. Wait, come here, Jaya. Mine's it's like different.
I don't got mine's so.
Oh. Mine is smaller. Mhm. You don't have this.
What?
The bottom thing. She just don't have that. Yeah, it's my necklace. Okay, so this is the end of the video. I'm gonna go monkey and stuff. Let me show you the dishes. I'm thinking. So yeah, I'm gonna go on monkey and stuff and roast people. Like, and yeah, I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications if you know if I hear someone post a new. Yeah, let's go. Okay.
What?
So, yeah, we're gonna end this video right here. Yeah, bye.
Everybody, I can't trust nobody. I need me at party. Don't invite me to no party. Bitch, club in that. It's so ooh. They ask how I get that. Ooh. I'm a hustler.